The hunt for a gunman is underway after two men are shot in Philadelphia's Logan section. That double shooting happened just before midnight on the 5300 block of North Carlisle Street. Officers found two 24-year-old men shot multiple times. One victim is in extremely critical condition. The other is expected to survive. No word on what sparked the gunfire.